Real nigga. Hey. Shit. Right here, boy.
Real shit, my nigga.
That real shit,
this
nigga.
Shit good as fuck, nigga.
Hey, hit this shit, nigga.
My uncle got locked in 97, came home in 2011. Most of my loved ones is ex-felons. My nigga slid up on me, bro, we was getting high. He said he slipped, he may have to sit down and do some time. But that's the loved one, so I told him if you need anything, just holler. And I'ma hold you down, your C's gon' be alright. That's just a solid, I'm following the rules to the game. Plus if it was me, I know my nigga would do the same. Still bunking with a few cats from my block that might need gunshots. Cause real niggas don't call the cops. I still adhere to the rules in which I was raised by. Get money, never switch up and stay fly. Not just your dress code, nigga, your mind state. Never fix, you know what I spit, plus I rhyme great. Don't fuck with fairy tales and niggas make up. Roll top shelf shit, don't twist, don't shake up. Nigga, yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't expect no sucker niggas to feel this. No, no, no. Why? Cause only real niggas gon' feel some real shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't expect no sucker niggas to feel this. No, no, no. Why?
Imagine the unimaginable. It's the incredible, unstoppable. Broly Locus back up in your stereo. Whoa, hot damn, back up on my bullshit. Master of disaster, it's the pastor in your bullpen. Talking this shit, I spit a loogie in your Wi-Fi. Crumbling his birthday cake, and these is high times. I been seasoned, might as well call me Zatarans. I was in them project buildings where they used them battle rams. Embraced by soldiers, who the random numbers through fingertips. With flip phones and triple gooses and unruliness. Stayed away from sucker shit, stayed away from dirty rats. Sat on that couch, got off an ounce of some of that soft fat. By the time I'm 22, shit I had a lot to lose. Big brother did a bid and when he got out, he said we gonna get rich. Don't count me out, my heart is colder than a cooler. Thank God for the game that I learned from my big bruh, Judah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't expect no sucker niggas to feel this. No, no, no. Why? Cause only real niggas gon' feel some real shit. No sucker niggas to feel this. No, no, no. Why? Cause only real niggas gon' feel some real shit.
Mind state about my paper, how I'm finna get that bag. Try to extort, get some cash. Click, finna get that mag. Still got niggas locked, but a lot of them finna be home. A lot of shit done changed, still a lot of them finna be on. New form, fresh out the pen, you still have paper, huh? Niggas been free and so big, they wasn't making none. Track shoes lace, my nigga, running that 10K. If you can do that in a few, what could you do in 10 days? Get shit poppin', count paper and twist haze. So many ways to market yourself and get paid. Start your own clothing line, grow your own strain. Or pop with something brand new and innovate this whole game. Instead of hate, try to elevate a nigga brainwave. Frequency deeper, the way trippin', really seeking change. The internet got y'all fucked up. I'm finna take it back to times when you had to out the trunk hustle to make a stack.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't expect no sucker niggas to feel this. No, no, no.
Why?
Cause only real niggas gon' feel some real shit. Yeah.